Hello and welcome to the Bennett plan on lot 18 at Glennwood in Poulsbo by Century Communities. This street is an extension of Ashby Avenue, and I'm going to give you a little tour of the street scene here. At the stop sign is Swenson. And down here at the stop sign is Jameson Avenue. You have the entrance to the pocket park right over here. It's the sidewalk and the home next door to you. We do still need to paint the 8-foot insulated garage door with windows, which is a standard feature of ours. This home is at QA stage, which means quality assurance. So there will be some little dings, nicks, and little items that we still need to fix and complete on the home. But overall, you can see it's just about done. We could get this closed in a few weeks. The landscaping, unfortunately, needs some love. It was installed during our cold snap, so we will take care of that. Make sure you have a beautiful green grassy lawn. We've got this inviting front porch. And a few features to note on our Century Communities homes is that you do get these stone accents on the front of all of our homes. And there are about 6 different stones that we rotate throughout the neighborhood. Again, with the 8-foot insulated garage door with windows, that's standard on all of our homes. You have the gutter system here that is hidden behind the fascia, and that goes right into the stormwater drain. So you don't have to worry about pooling water. This over here, I believe, is a French drain between the homes. So these lots are designed to drain away from the home. I'm going to give you a view from your front porch. Of the hood. And now we're going to go in to the front entry. So for starters, this 8-foot tall craftsman style entry door with etched glass, normally an upgrade with most builders, is standard with Century. We do still need to paint it. On the side here, what looks like wood is actually a cement fiber board called Hardy Plank. You get a 25-year warranty, much better than wood. All of our homes are smart homes, so you'll note the Ring 3 video doorbell here and the Schlage-coated entry. You can access both of those from an app on your phone. You can open and close the front door remotely. You can assign codes to folks. The whole home is a smart home. So what that means is many of the features are on Wi-Fi, including the thermostat, the hot water heater. You'll have a few Wi-Fi wall switches. You could always add more later. Even your oven and microwave are controllable via Wi-Fi. Now, as we step in to the Bennett on lot 18, again, it's a little dirty, but you'll note 9-foot ceilings on all of our main floors of all of our homes. The flooring here is what we call a luxury vinyl plank. So this is a 7-inch wide Shaw brand. The planks themselves are 100% waterproof. So it's ideal for the Pacific Northwest wet weather. And we do install this all throughout the main floor, except for bedrooms and closets, and then upstairs in all the wet areas like the bathrooms and laundry room. On this particular home, you have a bedroom on the main floor. It's very generously sized, high up windows. All of these windows are fully wrapped. So this is an interior full window wrap. You get the apron and the sill here with molding, and then we trim out the entire rest of the window. So this is about a $5,000 upgrade on most homes. It is included on ours. You have these 4-inch baseboards. They're all painted pure white, and then our walls are a nice light beige city loft color. Very, very light, but you do get the nice two-tone. And then you'll also note the 2-panel interior doors. Those are standard as well. And then here in the ceiling, you have the light fixture. This is the same wiring as you would need for a ceiling fan. And the fixture is braced for a ceiling fan. So if you wanted to put one up, should be relatively easy to do, although I'm not an electrician. Same wiring. The only catch is there is one switch on the wall. So if you wanted to control the blades and the fan and the light separately, you'd want to get one on a remote. As we continue, you have your three-quarter bath. And with the three-quarter bath, we have done a full subway tile job to the ceiling. You can see it's a 3x12 white subway tile. Sliding glass doors are included. And then your vanity is a raised height vanity, normally an upgrade. You have the quartz countertops, undermount sink, maple cabinetry, just like in the kitchen, which I'll explain more with the bar pulls. Then you have the nickel fixtures and light fixtures. And moving right along, I'll give you a peek back of the front door. This is the door to the garage, and we'll go check that out real quick. This garage is a little bit extended from a standard length two-car garage. It is about between 21 and a half and 22 feet deep, so roughly 423 square feet total. The only appliance that might be in your way at all for parking is your hot water heater. This is Wi-Fi controllable. It is a hybrid heat pump hot water heater, which means it's about four times as efficient as a standard electric hot water heater. Your ceilings in here are about 10 feet high. So you have some room for storage. And garage door opener with two remotes is included on every Century home in Glennwood. Now you have your coat closet. Pretty standard. Your Wi-Fi thermostat. And then this is a blank for where they will install your included 7-inch panel where you can control all of your smart home features and you could add security monitoring if you wanted to. That will be installed after closing. And then one of those Wi-Fi wall switches right here, it's also a dimmer. So you can dim your lights here in the kitchen. And now the best part. So you have these nice, tall, big, wide windows that are all trimmed out, so are fully wrapped. Again, these are low-E dual pane glass with vinyl frames. So really good windows. They have their own warranty. They're cascade windows. And here is your gorgeous future kitchen. So with our kitchens, you can see the pendant lights that are hanging. Those are standard. You can also see quartz countertops. On this particular home, it's more of a marble pattern. We also give you a full tile backsplash. This is a grayish beige, and this is part of our Mezzo 2 package, or finish package. You get USB ports, so this little area right here would make a great charging and maybe coffee station. And then you have lots of drawers. So a bank of three drawers here. You have the huge pantry, or well, maybe not huge, but it's generously sized and needs a light bulb. Oh, here's your shelving. And then here's more in the kitchen. So this is our standard Whirlpool appliance package. Again, it is Wi-Fi. It has some cool features. Some of them have air fry and steam and all kinds of good stuff. It is a convection wall oven. So you can see the convection fan in back. And then your microwave. And assisted cooking, meaning it can walk you through how to cook, thank goodness, because that is not my forte. I like to sell homes though. And now we have your full stainless interior Whirlpool dishwasher. It has a third top rack for your spatula, forks, knives, etc. Pretty cool. And then You have a super single stainless undermount sink, much better than those porcelain ones that get danged up and nicked and stained. You can really beat the heck out of a stainless. You have your pull down sprayer faucet in the nickel. And then natural gas cooktop, 5 burners, again, Whirlpool. Your under cabinet hood. And you can see, you can actually still use some of the space in the cabinetry. Now our cabinets are 42 inches tall, normally an upgrade with most builders. They are solid maple box. You have the crown molding up top. You do have the pop outs here, where it's a deeper cabinet above the oven and microwave. It's a deeper cabinet above where the refrigerator would go. Refrigerators are optional and or negotiable. And as you can see, the solid wood box. Now, all the doors are soft close, so they can't be slammed. And your drawers are also soft close. And you have the dovetail finger joints here, which is a quality indicator. And then the solid maple box, and they are mortar and tenon construction. So again, you can't slam that. We also include the 6-inch bar pulls for this particular package. And then again, the full tile backsplash. You even get a Cat 6 and a cable jack in here in the kitchen. We do outlets on both sides of the island. And again, more drawers. So in here you have 2 separate banks of 3 drawers here on the island, here over by the refrigerator, and then 2 more underneath the oven, perfect for like baking sheets, grill pans, etc. So that is your beautiful Bennett kitchen. And now we have your great room. We are still working on a few finishing touches here in the great room with the fireplace, but it is natural gas. It has a battery backup, so if the power goes out, you can still use it. It's also pre-wired for a blower kit, so it's really a plug and play. It should take you 5 minutes if you really wanted to circulate the air and heat the air in here from the fireplace. Now, above the fireplace on all of our homes, we do an outlet for television, and then we also do what's called a Smurf tube. So inside here, there is a blue tube where you can run your cables and your cords and have them come out down here, where you have a coax cable jack and a Cat 6 for high-speed voice and data or Ethernet. You could do some cute little shelves on either side of the fireplace so that you don't have any cords hanging anywhere. And by the way, we do have fast fiber here in Glennwood. So you have 8 different providers to choose from. Speeds on average, I want to say 33 gigs up and down. And now here's your view of the outside again. We're going to go outside here in just a second. One more feature to show you while we're over here is the understairs storage closet. So this goes pretty far back. Perfect for your holiday decorations. And then this is where you would access the crawl space underneath the home. All of our homes and the majority of new construction homes in this area of the Pacific Northwest are built on a crawl space that is at least 18 inches tall, and that's designed for drainage purposes, etc. Other little features, all the recessed can lighting is standard that you see. Cable and Cat 6 in the great room and in the kitchen and in the primary bedroom. We do cable outlets in all the rooms in the rest of the house. Well, living spaces. And then you have this upgraded railing is standard with us here on the main floor. This particular home has a Berber carpet finish going up the stairs, and upstairs will all be the same carpet. And your outdoor living space. We include a covered patio on our homes whenever possible. We have 2 recessed can lights out here included. Of course, you could extend after you move in if you'd like. And then again, the grass needs a little love. Fencing is optional, sometimes negotiable, but typically it's optional. And it's a 6-foot cedar fence that is what's required in the neighborhood. And there are two different stains you can do. That's unstained that you see over there. This is your electric heat pump. So also your central air conditioning. We include the bark mulch surround and the sodded backyard. Hopefully we won't have to install in 20 degree weather. And then on this home, you get a barbecue gas stub. So you are set to go if you want to do an outdoor fireplace or use your grill without having to refill propane tanks. And here is our little neighborhood pocket park. So this little park has some benches. It has the covered pergola, picnic area, a little playground, and then 4 holes of disc golf, also known as frisbee golf. It is hidden because it's surrounded by homes, so really only the 81 homeowners in here will be your typical users. If you're curious where your lot lines would end on this home, if you note this white stake here with the pink flag, that would be one property pin on the corner, and then your other would be over here, another property pin. And now it's time to head upstairs. Okay, we're at the top of the stairs, and you'll note the huge loft bonus room space. In our model home, we show this area right here with 2 little desks with laptops, so kind of a homework station. And having that wall up that high really helps with the sound from traveling into the downstairs. And then, of course, just this really generous size space, which we have with sofa, chairs, table, television in the model. But of course, you're only limited by your imagination. Here's your view out the window. Yes, we do include window screens. We usually don't install them until the home is nearly complete. You have outlets all over the place. We'll go this way, where the guest bedrooms are, or secondary bedrooms are. This closet right here is your gas furnace. As you can see, it's running, it's very quiet. And there is also a fan system for fresh air ventilation. And I'll show you those controls when we get to the laundry room. So now we have your bath number 2. Double sinks are included in all of our baths, wherever they will fit. You get a bank of 3 drawers, again, raised height vanity, just like downstairs, and it will also be the same in the primary. Undermount sinks, quartz countertops, and then your tub shower combo. Throw up a shower curtain, you're good to go. Very easy to clean, lots of shelves, and then this is really nice and deep. It's 5 feet wide or long, however you want to look at it. It's about 5 by 3. And then you have armrests in here. So nice little cozy tub. Coming out of the bathroom, we'll head to the largest bedroom. So this is, gosh, I wanna say close to 13 by 15. Plenty of room for 2 beds or some kind of multi-purpose space. It's your closet, a Berber carpet, your hole in the wall that we need to fix. Cable outlet. And then across we have the laundry room, generously sized. You are pre-plumbed for a sink in here. Some of the homes, we do include cabinetry and a sink. But you can always add later if we don't because of the pre-plumb. And then here we have that whole house ventilation system controls. Our homes are built so tightly, we encourage you to run that quite a bit, as often as you can. And then this is your media panel, or whole house networking. So what we have here, this is what a Smurf tube looks like. It's a blue tube, and that would be if you wanted to run any additional lines from downstairs. And then this is your tube that goes into the attic for for any additional lines. And what we've already run, you can see there's 8 cable jacks or 8 cable lines. And then we have 3 of the Cat 6 or Ethernet voice and data. And so you connect all of this to your modem or router, or, you know, have the tech company do that, and it plugs in here. And then all of your plug-in locations in the rooms become hardwired, so you don't have to rely entirely on Wi-Fi. Your speeds are going to be better. You'll be more secure anywhere you can be hardwired. And then finally, we have a linen closet here at the end of the hall. Really good size. And then another generously sized bedroom. The model home, we have this furnished, so you might want to do the 3D tour of our model so you can kind of get an idea of what you can fit in here. But easily, dresser, queen, even a king bed, potentially, nightstands, etc. And now we are going to head to the primary bedroom. So with this primary bedroom, very generously sized. In our model home, we do show a king size bed, 2 nightstands, and the nightstands go underneath these windows here. And then we have a dresser over on this wall, or that wall, yeah, dresser on this wall. And then over here, we show chairs and a little table. And really, there is more than enough space in here. The view from the windows, just lovely. Now, all of that wooded area that you see there is part of our protected easement or greenbelt. So at least 25 feet on our side and 25 feet on the other side is protected. If the trees are healthy, they gotta stick around. And here's a zoom in view of the little park. And now for the primary bathroom. So you have nice big vanity, the usual raised height vanities, all the quality maple cabinetry that you saw in the kitchen. You get 3 mid-sized drawers, 2 sinks, plenty of countertop space. And then we have a 5-foot soaking tub, again with the armrests. It's on a tile deck, so you'll notice the tiles surround. And then your shower, it's a 5-foot shower, also the tile surround, has its own light. You notice it is the subway tile. And then we enter the walk-in closet, which is almost the size of another bedroom. I want to say it's about 10 by 8. And you can add an additional light bulb, by the way, in these fixtures that are on the center of the ceiling and make it much brighter if you'd like. That's a heat vent register. And then finally, we have the private water closet. So you can do your business in peace, and it has its own fan. And there you go. And one more detail, we do include the can lighting in your primary bedroom as well. So you have can lighting in most rooms, except for the secondary bedrooms and closets. That is usually an upgrade with most builders. Have a great day, folks. And that, my friends, is the Bennett on lot 18 with the Mezzo 2 interior finish package. Please watch my other videos for more tours.